Israel.
Because you took it. You stole it from them. What do you mean that you're
Muslims is child.
Your grandfather gave you that
shit. Shit on Israel.
Instead of blaming Israel for
Why blame the parents who urged them to join Hamas in Islamic Jihad? Why blame the parents?
You're so sick. You've never been in Hamas.
Hamas exists.
You know what you're doing. You're fucking donkey.
Hamas exists before.
That's your donkey. Get on your donkey and line up.
Go for Allah. When the people of Gaza say, why is Allah deserting us? They'll find out they deserted Allah. And that's why
You're controlled by Hamas.
Hamas is humiliating.
You're such a rat. Liar.
Stabbing people from behind.
Liar.
Driving cars into crowds of people.
Liar.
Done by Muslims.
Why was Hamas created?
You are humiliating Allah.
Why was Hamas created?
You are humiliating Muhammad.
Why was Hamas created?
To
destroy Israel.
Because
it's in their charter.
Because what?
To destroy Israel.
Why? Because the Quran says the children of Israel.
Fuck you, Allah. And Allah says, well, fuck you. The Quran says the children of Israel will return. Hamas are trying to kick them out.
You're the prophet killers and the people as well. That's why Hamas is a blessing and good things come from Allah.
26 in the Quran. If Allah wants you to have a blessing, nothing can stop it. That's what it says in the Quran. So why aren't you getting your blessings? I'll tell you, you're not deserving them. You're humiliating Allah.
Do you not understand how the world works? How the Zionists have controlled every section of society. Terrorism, occupation, arms trade, slave trade. Transsexual.
I feel sorry for Muhammad. He looks down here. The Buddhists are doing fine. The Hindus are doing fine. The Sikhs are doing fine.
Look at the Muslim world. Zionists are being a fool. Tell us about Jeffrey Epstein. Does Jeffrey Epstein honor your Jews? Does Jeffrey Epstein honor your Jews? Around the world,
atheists or agnostics see the religion is and they can't be a god. No god could be as bad as that. And I feel sorry for God. He's made a beautiful planet for us. And because of the Muslims, loads of people say they can't be gone. At the moment, I'll say it again. There are some good, decent Muslims. In fact, there are millions.
Thank you.
Viva Palestina! As soon as they make peace with it.